to next time.
Alright, everybody, back with some more Dark Souls 2, Scholars of the Sinner, and with Sonic Fast Goer.
Sonic Fast Goer, alright, so.
He's coming back at you.
You defeated the Rotten for like the millionth time.
Yeah, I'm really strong.
Yep. What's next?
Well, I'm gonna follow your lead here and try and head into the Lava World.
Iron Keep.
Lava World. That's lava what I world. Said.
Okay. Well, first you gotta go through Poison Lava World.
Poison Lava World?
Yes.
Fucking my Poison Lava. Inside joke.
Inside. Maybe if you guys were cool and hung out with us, it'd be an outside joke.
Email me if you want to know the meaning of the inside joke.
Please be your friends.
Email me if you'd like to apply to be my friend. Anyway, so take on these desert sorceresses.
Yeah, they're real fuckers, these ones.
Not this one. She wants to fall down. Yeah, the zombie sucks, so I killed them anyway.
Yep.
Also, the zombies kind of hate them that way as well.
Yep, they're not good zombies.
I hate zombies, and I hate desert sorceresses who seem to perform like a sick plunging attack.
Oh.
So right. I run away with my tail between my sonic legs.
Well, you don't take nearly as much damage as I do.
I probably do, I just have a shitload of health.
Yeah, that's possible. It's hard to tell sometimes, I guess.
Anyway, so I'm gonna try to kill some of these things.
Yeah. Nice, nice. That targeting really fucked you up.
Yeah, I know, it's like, I'm wrong.
Oh, no.
Oh, well. So,
Oh, so this is your goal. You're just not gonna stop until you get this done, huh?
No, I want those chunks. Those delicious, delicious chunks.
Yeah, maybe I should have persevered a little more on that front of the well, but I didn't deal with it.
You can't go back in time.
I might be able to do that.
You can't fix your past mistakes. You just have to learn from them and move on.
No chunks.
No chunks.
Speedrun.
It's remarkable. you gotta avoid these poison pots. It's an important part of the speedrun.
Yep.
If you break them, you might
get poisoned, yeah.
You don't want that.
Yep, I don't want to be poisoned.
Dan, if you were poisoned, you would probably be pretty upset.
Poison is my least favorite Street Fighter character.
I don't even know what that is.
It's a Street Fighter character named Poison.
Nice.
Okay.
Tell me a little bit more about Poison.
She's kind of a like dominatrix chick, and she
sure,
might also
like
she might also be a hermaphrodite.
Oh,
it's hard
okay.
to say. Sometimes they've hinted at it. I guess I don't know.
So she's like the Bridget of Street Fighter.
Kind. Well, she has a huge rack, but she also has like no bulge in her pants at all. So I don't know how everybody's getting this, but I don't know. Oh yeah, the arrows are actually not bad. You probably should have done that from the start.
And that one actually managed to disappear before I killed it.
Oh, really? I thought you got it, and I was like, did it just drop nothing? And you're just like, fuck
all
it.
Alright, so I just give up.
Yeah.
I will live with the mistakes of my past. And
eight.
I will persevere, Dan.
Yep, okay.
I don't want to have enough parry damage over you. That'd be the last thing I want.
Yep. Alright, so, wow, you've, How are you gonna kill this guy?
I don't want to follow you up because I'm afraid of what lies above.
Yeah, the desert sources up there will definitely fuck you up if you let her.
See, I'm just used to getting gangbanged by hammer guys up here, so.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Desert sorceress is no problem.
Yeah, I mean, you don't even have to kill her at all, really.
Not really, no. Just go straight on through.
Yeah. Alright.
Got the trusty shortbow out.
Hardest boss in the game incoming.
About to, you know, have a really challenging boss battle. Right?
Exactly, that's good. That's what you need. That's what Sonic Fast Goer needs. Something to slow him down a little bit.
See, I don't know why I was being so careful here. Like, there's no reason to shoot down all these.
Yeah, I did four in mine, and then,
Alright, I'm like, okay, so I'm pretty safe. I think that book.
Oh my god, he deals so much damage to this guy.
Half health.
Oh my god.
So much sick damage.
Holy fuck, alright.
And
so.
I saved all my holo pals.
Except for one.
Yeah, one of them. The price to pay.
Now they're free and they didn't get eaten. Much nicer. You're pointing at all of them, huh?
Yeah, just the two. I was waiting for the foggy to go away.
Okay, gotcha.
And it went away, so I stopped pointing at them.
Okay.
The other one feels left out.
He probably does, yeah.
He's probably happy to be free of his cask or whatever.
It's a pot, yeah.
What's a cask, Dan? Tell me what a cask is.
It's more like a keg.
It's like a pot.
It's not like a
pot. It's a pot, Dan.
It's not like a pot.
Dan.
It's not like a pod.
It's a pod.
It's not.
And
we're going to look this up afterwards, and I'm going to edit this into the description, or perhaps the, not description, I don't know the title.
Perhaps the meta tags?
if you think a cask is a pot, say so in the comments.
If you think a cask is a pot, you're correct. Alright, so,
okay, so you're, aggroing everybody here.
Yeah, I don't care. Fuck it.
Yep.
Fuck him.
You were about to get poisoned.
I'm too strong for me. Too strong to poison.
Alright.
Too good.
So, you're poisoned. Pop in the life gem. There's like three assassins. There's still a hammer dude. Oh man, those guys deal. Those guys got the deeps.
They, like to kill. They don't like Sonic very good.
He goes too fast, and they're like, no one's faster than us headless assassin guys.
It's true, they're really
fast.
Oh my
god.
I like it. I don't know why I thought I could fight him.
I don't know why you did either.
But I wanted to distract him. And it worked!
Amazing. Oh,
fuck those guys.
Yeah, I guess when you're over leveled, everything is easy.
Yeah, it was easy. All according to plan.
Well.
Don't worry about it.
If you were at 100, level 129, that would have been really hard. Oh, God.
If I wasn't level 129, you're just mad because I'm selling on you.
I'm just throwing that out there, okay?
I'm selling on you.
Well. We'll let the end results be the judge of who's down there. Ooh, okay.
Sonic!
Wow, such style.
Stuck a landing.
Amazing. That's true.
Sonic, don't worry, Dan. Sonic won't give up quite as fast as Shade Man would.
Shade Man never gave up. It didn't matter how many times I died to Mitha. I kept on persevering. Alright,
it's a new tactic.
Headshot, man.
Shoot him.
Arrow right through the head. He doesn't get
hit him with my recast club that does nothing.
Oh yeah, you were one-handing it.
Wonder why I still have the squibs.
yeah, there's really no point for you to use a club anymore, is there?
Oh, the idea was I was going to be able to smash those bugs as easy.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
For those chunks that I need ever so much.
You didn't get
it. I didn't get them.
Yeah.
And these guys are just all stacked up here. I don't know when that happened, but it's kind of different.
That's where they dropped down the ladder.
Fuck these guys.
Alright, one down. One more to go.
Easy part.
Oh!
I have never seen that.
Is that like their parry or something?
No, it's like a grapple. I didn't know these guys had grapples.
I didn't know that either.
Too good.
He just walks over to his dead friend. Oh.
He shuts the part of the air where his head would be and his eyes would be as well. Sleep now.
No tears now. Only dreams. Alright, yeah, this guy does not get headshots damage at all.
Yeah,
oh my god. Alright, never mind. You take a lot of damage.
I was like, alright, switch to the club.
Excellent.
Switch to the one-handed club.
Yeah, you should just unequip that.
I should.
Did that guy just fall off?
Yeah, he did. All according to plan.
Alright.
I briefly consider dividing myself. I'm like, I just really need to burn this window. All will be well.
Just fight me anyway. You're going to deal like a billion damage to her. Does that work?
It doesn't, apparently.
But I don't know, there's these guys.
And then he splits my throat.
I think that's like a parry thing.
Take a knife to the throat. Fuck these guys. He's like,
oh my god.
Invincible fucking mannequin bros. The invincible mannequin bros. I'm just gonna walk off the cliff. I'm a mannequin.
No, he's not gonna walk off the cliff. Oh, get fucking wrecked, Rob. Holy shit.
These guys are way too good. I don't know what it is about them, but Sonic just is having some difficulty.
Yeah, I did not have nearly as much trouble with the mannequin guys as you seem to be.
I'm going to blame the repeater for that.
You think so?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, so fuck the windmill, huh?
No, I just want to kill these guys first and don't come up behind me.
Well.
So I'm like not doing great.
Yeah, this is definitely some... Wow, we're both tilting this episode.
No, I'm doing great. This is all good. Alright, so. No problem.
No problem.
Not a problem. Just one left. One snap, done. Bam. It's dead.
Black firebomb.
And I
crucial
got a black
pickup.
Firebomb. I'm gonna throw it at the windmill and the whole thing will go up.
That'd be interesting if that worked.
I didn't try it. So.
I'm sure it doesn't. Ooh,
you
just
save your curiosity, you'll have to do it elsewhere.
I guess so.
And I even get his cool pants.
I really want the hood that'd be a good pickup for Shane Man.
For sure, let's speed run.
Yeah. Well, you know. I still have my chance when I run through the crypt. Oh, no, you don't really fight them in the crypt unless you aggro egg game, which I'm not going to do.
So, just these two guys left is all I have to worry about. Just have to cut that.
Okay.
There's one guy, and I'll be good. Alright.
Okay.
After many tries and many failures.
I was waiting for the throat slit again.
Knife to the throat. I hate you so much.
Alright, we should change our name to the Video Salt Crew, I guess. Jesus.
The sodium content is running great.
Yeah.
Watch this in multiple cities.
Maybe bad for your heart, your blood pressure, or whatever salt is bad for.
Heart pressure.
Heart pressure.
Salt pressure.
Yes. Soul pressure.
Salt pressure, I said, Dan. Okay. Not soul pressure.
I thought you were going with the theme. I was like, that'd be a really cool spell to have.
Fucking boob. Alright.
Oh, you're the one wearing the stupid peasant gear.
Some peasant gear, dude. This is flashy shit.
There's nothing with
gear, dude.
All right. Take the soul spear like a champ.
I actually blocked it. I blocked it.
Well, you still took a lot of damage. From
I did take a little bit.
Okay, yeah, you did a lot more damage to me than I do.
Yeah, she gets hit by this repeater pretty hard. Also, thankfully, she doesn't seem to want to go too much into the poison modifiers.
Now, good for you.
Good for me! Mythe is easy, Dan. Why don't you just do this, you stupid idiot?
I'm sorry for trying to branch out instead of just using the fucking repeater every time like I always do.
Whatever. I just want to lame it out with a sorcerer and be the fastest guy of all time.
I never said that.
Yes, those are your exact words.
Alright, fine. I'm switching to repeaters.
Alright,
it's over.
Fine. Magic repeaters.
I'm not gonna use magic repeaters. I would probably just reset my character if I did that, which I'm not gonna do.
Just use the new plan. Actually, you could probably pick up a soul vessel if it is.
I would have to go get what's his face.
Mullen?
No, not Mullen. Oh!
Pick the wrong door there.
Yeah, I was like, what are you doing, bro?
Not a problem. Not a problem.
I'd have to go get map guy.
Kale!
I don't fucking remember his name.
Kale.
Yeah, Kale. It's Kale. Kale the cartographer,
Kale
yes.
Kale the cartographer. Alright, get a little pump up on
up.
To get up there.
Yep.
Gonna go through this area easy. Like, I still got, what, like 20 minutes?
Just yeah, you do.
I'm just gonna crush this shit. It doesn't even matter.
You can't invade Sonic fast. Goer. He goes too fast to be invaded.
He does go too fast. Like, you try to invade him, and he goes away from you.
Blinks out of existence.
He grabs a Smash Ball.
Now I'll show you. Whoa. Come on, step it up.
I really need to make like an alternate character and do like all the exact same things I've done up to this point and give him like gold hair.
Yeah.
And call him Super Sonic. Wouldn't that be fun? Wouldn't you like that, viewer? Singular.
No. We've got lots of viewers. Like us on Facebook. Alright, so I got some souls.
Yeah, I figure if I'm just gonna try and run through this as fast as possible, I would like to be carrying as little souls as possible.
Right.
To minimize my loss.
Right. Well, you've already got a lot of souls.
I got plenty of souls.
You've already got a lot of levels, indeed.
Level up twice, I'm gonna buy a shitload of life gems. 44 life gems.
44. You've got 68 life gems. If that won't get you through this game, then there might not be anything that will.
Well, hopefully we'll get lucky and manage to get the game. Somehow.
Well, we'll do
Sonic
it.
Sonic will feel his way through the game.
You and me.
The Light Man.
You and me will do it. Not together, but I'm going to fight the Dragon Bro. The fact that you're in Dragon Bro soul memory is kind of disconcerting. Ooh.
Well, you know, I like to have souls. Iframes, come on, man.
Oh.
I know the door just kind of like gives up.
And then Fencer Sharon's
Oh no! Sonic run fast! Yeah, Fencer Sharon will fuck you up, dude.
Yeah, as we've already witnessed, I suppose your armor will provide you with even less defense than mine did. Now imagine if I was as vigorous as you were.
Alright, just gonna casually walk over here and hope no one notices.
I think they noticed.
It worked!
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I don't know, Fencer Sharon knows.
Yeah, she's a girl. He doesn't care. You think it's a he or a she, Dan?
Well, Sharon's a girl's name, right? Also, she clearly has breasts.
Does she?
Absolutely.
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah, those are tits, man.
Well, her tits are fucking me up immensely.
Well, apparently not. You're not even that distracted by them. That's why I lost. I was like, oh man, hot deal.
I'm like, mentally fucking me up.
No, okay.
She's beating the shit out of me.
Yeah, okay.
So I go to my hidey hole.
Okay.
Hoping that she jumps off and kills herself, right? That seems like a good plan.
Right.
Good plan as any, right?
Where is she?
She doesn't want any part of it.
That's smart, yeah.
She knows not to kill herself. She's become sentient. So,
I thought you were going to miss that.
I have to deal with the grief that comes with killing another sentient being.
Well, I
didn't... I'm like, she kills me in one stun lock.
The four-hit combo. Oh my gosh.
Alright, so Sonic's headed up to here with this bullshit.
Yeah, Fencer Sharon is not one to fuck with.
She knows how to press L1, and she does it well.
She hits R1 sometimes, too.
She does do that.
Alright, so...
Now I have a plan. Restat my character.
Really? Okay.
Dump it all into vigor. Get in.
Okay, so we're back at Things Betwixt. I'm not sure what your plan is.
This place again.
Oh, you're gonna go kill the ogre and get the stone ring, aren't you?
Yes! Because I didn't do this at the beginning, which I should've.
You probably should've.
Unfortunately, I didn't know it was allowed. Dan never clarified!
I told you, do whatever you want.
Dan actively cheated. It's in my notebook of Dan cheating.
Oh, great.
So even if you win, I can say you didn't win.
Great. It's just like our Magic Days all over again.
Yeah. Ogre is still hit pretty hard.
Okay, he's like, is he gonna die to the ogre?
Yeah.
That'd be pretty horrifying.
So excited about that life. Not right. Anymore.
Got the stone ring.
Not
even
time to walk back.
You gotta, well.
Sonic's gotta go fast.
It might not have been any faster.
It's probably a little faster, I don't really care.
Yeah.
I just wanted to show you that sweet loading screen.
Thanks.
What did you learn about Homeward?
Was it? I wasn't paying attention. Claws, though, inflict deep wounds and bleeding.
Sounds like my ex-wife.
Hey.
Nice.
Alright. Not even gonna sit at the bonfire. Spending a life gem instead.
I have a million life gems, doesn't matter.
Get those 26 souls back.
I can, like, semi-see through that door back there, which is kind of weird.
Probably because you, like, partially opened it.
I, like, sucked that in. I feel like I can totally see through everything. But now it's like, nah, I'm closed.
I don't know. About it. It might be fucky because of, nothing. I don't know. Why would anything be fucky?
Still not unequipping that club, though. Why would I do that?
Exactly. Alright, Fencer Sharon's here to fight again. I don't know. Is your problem with that fight really that you didn't stunlock her enough? I guess she's getting stunlocked
now. Yeah, she's now getting stunlocked a lot easier.
Yeah, I probably should have stuck with the stone ring in my encounter, but I also don't attack that fast with my club anyway, so... Or my mace.
Yeah, getting a little too aggro with the pokey stick.
Nice.
She dodged it. She's too close.
Ooh. Oh!
Surprised I got stuck out of the jump and attack, but, you know. Just
whatever.
Gonna run back to my hidey hole.
Yeah.
She's afraid now.
Yeah, and I mean, as I demonstrated, you can be, like, healed pretty close to her, because she won't use her, like, crazy long-range whip at all.
Alright, she's basically dead at this point.
Right.
Basically dead. Don't even need to worry about it. Sonic just needs to press R1. R1 to victory, Sonic.
Okay.
Yeah!
You were building that up like you were about to get wrecked.
No, why would I do that?
I don't know.
Dan, I'm here to build myself up, not bring myself down. I'm here to bring you down.
Okay. Well, I'm here to bring you down.
We're trash talking. This is banter.
Oh, is that what this is?
Yeah, we gotta like...
Oh.
It's a psychological game as much as a physical one.
I suppose that's true, yes. Okay.
All the three members of the brain body.
The brain body.
Got it.
Okay.
Just remember to take care of your brain body.
Yeah, see, you roll a lot cleaner than I do. Yeah. Okay.
So the idea here is I'm gonna take out that archer so he can't shoot me while I'm doing the lever.
Gotcha, I was like, is there a way to like...
Unbeknownst to me, he actually can't shoot me while I'm doing the lever anyway.
It's true, it's the other one on the other side.
Yeah, well, I'm already too far in. I'm too deep. Also, I have no idea how these two guys got up here.
The name.
There's two fucking guys right there.
Yeah, they just spawn there now.
Not really.
Yeah, okay, that guy kills himself. Nice, nice. Ooh. Ooh.
These guys are so good.
They don't care.
I gotta take him in another room. Finish him off real quick.
Alright.
This nice. Short bow plus 6. Pretty good.
That's not bad.
I don't mind it. Especially in this area.
They're worse bows to have.
Unfortunately, that's like the only time I ever used the bow in this area.
Well, you know. I don't know, here's another one.
Like, yeah, I'm just gonna take on a grain and then, like, walk sideways and I can't handle it.
Okay.
How do I? What is this?
Well.
I give up. I'm like, he's already basically dead. I got
the club, yeah. Okay, good. I was like, you're not really.
Like,
oh!
And he takes out, like, half my health in one hand. So I'm like, don't only.
Nothing.
Oh no! I didn't even know that gap was there. Don't worry about it. We got the invader down, she's dead.
Invader down, she's dead.
Don't have to worry about it.
Surely there won't be another invader in this area.
Surely they can't put two in the same spot. That would be retarded.
That would just be ridiculous. Who would do that?
What kind of monsters are you, FromSoft?
Miyazaki, why have you forsaken me?
One invader, but two? Two invaders? That guy's been waiting a while for a dragon.
well...
I see one dragon, so I assume it's just the same guy.
Probably, yeah. And, I mean, his soul memory is probably pretty low. 1 million souls is probably pretty low for having, like, beaten the game, basically.
Yeah, you're pretty close to beating the game if you get the dragon up.
Oh, yep, there's Armor Dennis. What are your thoughts at this moment?
Long hair, do not care. Gotcha. I run straight past him. I don't even know where he spawns in, and I never find out.
Well, except by watching the video.
I'm not gonna do that.
You already did.
I was closing my eyes. I couldn't handle the high octane gameplay.
Ooh.
I hate this fucking archer.
Oh wow, that guy like headshotted me too because he got the stagger up.
I got hit with an arrow, sorry.
I got hit with an arrow that's bigger than I am.
It's
obliterated my body from existence entirely. And then you go for the archer that doesn't even... Oh, there's Armored Dennis.
Where?
He's right there!
Oh, I see him, yeah. This is his sniping spot. Another headshot, as well. Of course it's a headshot.
It's
why
amazing.
Would it be a fucking headshot?
Alright, so Armored Dennis is not the source of your trouble, but rather the area itself is.
I think the source of my trouble is my fast going.
Sometimes when you just gotta stop and enjoy the scenery, man. That's what the black guy in Final Fantasy taught me.
Listen, if anything, Sonic is no coward, and he will never stop running from his problems.
Okay, so you're just gonna run- Oh, okay.
Sonic is no coward, really? So he never stops running from his problems.
She really just killed that guy.
No.
I
unnecessary,
know.
I have life gems.
Yeah, okay. He really doesn't like you.
Way to spam that move, asshole! R1 spammer alert.
Well, you know, that's like the run-up R1, isn't it? Well, I suppose
fucking
for them.
Prick.
They have a different moveset entirely because they're tall or something. I don't know. All right, so you're gonna pull this lever.
All right, this time for sure, no one's gonna hit you with arrow. Bam!
Oh, okay, I frame through the arrow.
Also, that location hot, so I guess the guy came to you.
Okay.
Yeah. Also, I don't even know that
Okay, so you do see Armored Dennis.
No, it doesn't matter.
Don't fucking lie to me.
I didn't even know this archer was up here. Like, this is new. This is new. Great.
Yeah, this area is full of shit.
The Elan Knights didn't even have fucking, like, non-giant bows in the first game. This one is just, like, a tiny, like, longbow thing.
The Elan Knights didn't use those, but the Elan Captains did.
No, they use they use great bows.
The Captains use great bows, yes.
They never use the bow that the one in the middle has.
Well, the Elan Knights don't use those bows at all.
Yeah.
But now they do.
It's new.
It's kind of new.
It's new, it's very new.
I think that's a great bow, isn't it?
It's not a great bow. A great bow is touch the ground and use it.
Alright, Armored Dennis.
If you don't believe me, you can rewind the video for when I attack that one up there.
That's a pretty big bow, though.
It shoots big arrows, but it's actually a short bow. You can tell by the way it holds it. Watch.
It's fucking huge, though.
Watch that. Look at that. Thanks! Fucking video game.
Oh, man.
At this point, your roommate was like, oh, Rob, did you die? And I just fucking whipped the keyboard at her. Now she's fucking dead.
Really?
Now she's alive.
Okay. It's like, is that why they're not here anymore?
Because they dissolved into the ether.
They made that noise the Elan Knights make when they die.
Sucked in their souls.
Oh, alright.
Doesn't matter.
You're not healing.
Sonic, well, he doesn't need to heal, but he will right here. Even though ultimately in that game, take nothing out of it.
Oh, you think you lost, actually.
Yeah, I didn't gain.
Oh, no, you didn't. You gained something. You're at no health. Okay, so...
Bam!
Oh!
The jump.
Sick, but you don't turn the thing you need to turn.
Because I was like, is this guy going to shoot me with arrows when I'm trying to turn it? It turns out he goes into sword mode.
He's got
Don't care.
I-frame through the soul spear, are you kidding me? Oh!
I don't care about that either! I-frames, bitch! I'm the king! I-frame through that! Didn't even hit me!
Absolutely. Alright, so then there's this guy. Armored Dennis kills himself.
I don't even care.
Go get this off stone. Oh, wait. That's oh, okay. They're going to go try and like, pick up the item.
No, I'm trying to like juke it behind the fucking ladder. So I can use my life chance.
Like, fuck it. I got to pick up this item. Alright, that guy just kills himself.
Does a lot of damage, that guy.
Yeah, he does.
A lot of damage. Doesn't matter. He's going to kill himself. He's just going to walk into the fire.
Alright, get the backstab. Backstab with repairs isn't very good.
It does a job.
Alright, so you got him.
Easy.
You got the captain helm.
And then I got Sonic's brand new Sonic hat. It's got the spikes and everything. It's red. Bam. New Sonic.
Boom. Alright.
Even looks a little bit like a furry as well.
Yeah, that's the green, isn't it?
It's got like the rabbit ears. I guess I imagine the rabbit ears. Okay. Anyway.
Yeah, so. Stab this guy.
No.
This is what our viewers want. And we finally found our target audience.
If anyone wants to go and dump chlorine gas into a furry convention, send Dan an email. He's a murderer.
It's true. Okay.
Don't even care about these guys. Fuck.
It's true, you don't.
Why would I care? This guy? Fuck him. Care about you.
Oh, wow. I should really be taking notes. I'm looking, but I don't believe it.
Alright, now this is where I make a very critical mistake here. Instead of just dodging him and then hogging it, I'm like, I need that, and you know, one more.
Okay.
Why not?
Let everyone catch up to me and then knock me out. Although you're dead there anyway.
Well, at least my head is protected.
Yes. Your head is very protected now. That's good.
Still under 50% load, quick load.
Well, you got some endurance. Or,
I have no vitality, actually.
Vitality. Oh, yeah, you do, and you feel like 9 vitality.
Yep, just so I can make use of that sweet, sweet flint ring. Actually, I haven't upgraded vitality at all, so I think I have 6.
Okay, you do all have...
Alright, here I'm running out of time, so I'm like, fuck it, we're doing some sweet PvP, Sonic style. I'm just gonna fucking chug a little bit out here. I'm at like full, almost full hall, anyway.
Natasha is coming for you.
Alright, so here's Natasha. Pretty cool.
Give her the bow. She's got a katana. Is that the Chaos Blade?
Probably. I don't know. She's probably hacking. Fucking hackers.
Well, she probably is using.
So I whip out my Crimson Shield like a boss.
Really? Okay. Not the large leather shield, huh?
Alright, you ready for some sick Rob PvP?
I'm ready for you to get wrecked by this katana.
Yeah, katanas do a lot of damage.
They do, yeah. Okay, that's not the Chaos Blade. It didn't do any damage to her.
Alright, so a little bit of Phantom Rage going on there. Don't mind.
My internet's probably not the greatest.
Sonic is just gonna kill it.
No way!
Gets the fucking parry!
No!
She's like, oh god, what am I gonna do? He's so good, he's got the parry! Oh, hit me with the arrow!
So fast.
Oh, hit me with the arrow! Oh god! Oh, Sonic! No! Oh god, Sonic, no! Oh, Rob rips out the fucking repeater, he's ready to go, he's gonna charge!
Oh,
with the throwing knife! Are you kidding me? It's
gives
ridiculous!
You, the cool
you know, I deserve it, I got the parry. Fuck you. Natasha, go die. Yeah,
she
sucked.
Went and died in the fire, that's
sucked
exactly
my
what
my fucking
wanted.
Cock. And that's pretty much it for Sonic.
Probably not even a real girl, anyway.
Yeah, you probably have a dick. Just slut.
Whoa.
Hey. Alright, so Sonic Fastgoer, he went fast, and now it's time for him to say goodbye.
Alright.
Goodbye,
thanks,
Sonic.
Thanks for watching,
until
guys.
Next time
we'll make some progress, I'm sure.
Probably not, though.
Alright.
Bam. And that's how you commentate a video, bitch!